Hi everybody, I am Michel Muteri. I am a cardiac clinical pharmacist. I am a member of the Saudi Heart Care Group board member. Currently I'm in charge of the treasury. Our group was established in February 2012. We had our first conference in December 2013. The group is consisting of multidisciplinary members from all healthcare professionals, pharmacists, nurses, physicians, and other allied health who are participating and interested in heart failure management. The goals of the group is to expand the knowledge and the information and also the background and the education, and of course to introduce a new trend in the practice in heart failure management to all relevant healthcare professional. Our future plan is to have the group as a heart failure society, Saudi Heart Failure Society. Of course, this will not happen unless we have a good number of members from all healthcare professional specialties, nurses, pharmacists, allied health physicians, of course. One of our also future goals is to standardize the practice in heart failure management in Saudi Arabia and to introduce new trends in the management by having more events and conferences and try to tailor the international experience to our practice here in Saudi Arabia and to introduce this knowledge and expertise to all healthcare professionals who are practicing heart failure management in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Hopefully this event and the future event will make this an excellent society that will introduce the practice to all healthcare professionals.